story.
Ooh.
The first one is America.
What do they call her to keep clean?
I thought I would introduce the patriotic portion of the program with a piece that I actually wrote. Well, you should know that I'm very active in the Boy Scouting organization. I always have been all my life and still am. And I was asked to sing for one of their annual dinners in 2009. And I was asked to write a piece for it. So I took several arrangements of other patriotic tunes and made a medley out of it. And actually, my first accompanist to premiere the piece with me is Pam Bettman, who just played before. So this is titled, I titled it for them, Fanfare for America, for reflection today. And it includes three tunes that I think you'll find from them. which also my pan has played for me also, actually. And this is, we want to leave you in kind of a contemplative mood or attitude about today. And it's another time for reflection, but the words are very encouraging. And it really talks about the ideal American dream and vision that perhaps someday we'll have.